Today is a very cold morning, but we have work